my Shiloh family. Good morning, friends of Shiloh. Good morning to all. I'm Kenyetta M. Collins, and these are your weekly announcements. COVID-19 has dominated our lives all year, but through it all, Shiloh remains a 24-hour, 7-days-a-week operation for the Lord. So make sure you join us for prayer by phone every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday at 6 a.m. Reverend Emmanuel Smith and Minister Rodney Johnson help you start your day the right way. There's also an evening call 5 days a week at 6 p.m. That's Monday through Friday at 6 p.m. And when you dial in, you'll be greeted by our hardworking Pastor Fred Jeff Smith. Call 425-436-6377, then enter the code 337-747. Let's stay connected every day. The community has really responded to our Red Beans and Rice Mondays. Every Monday, we have free hot, tasty plates waiting on you from noon until 2. Just remember, it's first come, first serve. And just a holiday reminder, our plate lunches will not be available December 28th and January 4th. Are you keeping up with your virtual Christian education? Don't forget, new Sunday school lessons are available on our Vimeo and YouTube channels and Facebook page immediately following 8 a.m. worship every Sunday. Lesson information may be found on our website, shilohbr.com. We also offer youth and young adult classes through Zoom. To enroll, just email one of the email addresses listed on the screen. Don't forget to check out At Time of Harvest at 10 a.m. on CW21 and A Closer Look at 6 p.m. on CW21. Tonight's A Closer Look is another special one. On last week, we had the mayor. On tonight, we have more of a Christmas treat for you. So make sure you tune in at 6 p.m. Thank you to all of our faithful members for your continued financial stewardship. Shiloh Works is fueled by your giving. The church's administrative office will be closed Thursday and Friday for Christmas. This concludes our weekly announcements. Be safe and have a Merry Christmas, baby. Until next week, I'm Kenyetta M. Collins, signing off.